all men of God?
Men of God, yes. But your brother was more than that. He was the first of our people to join the church. He grew up and served in the church without ever looking back. In return, they recognized his devotion to God and the church and made him pastor, Pastor Eliakim Goya. That name is sweet music to the ears of many, here and beyond. I say once more, in agreeing to bury your brother here, you are shaking hands with the church. You should have informed them a song or two, and a prayer to bless the occasion. That is all they would have asked for. Stop. Which of your 2 feet is stronger? The one that goes to church, or the one that dances with the elders of members too?
Now you accuse me unfair. I may be new, but I am also Rabbana. I've never locked once in a church. And it's the father of your husband. If he had left this letter, I would have been the first. Close my eyes and pray.
You have offended the dead.
Forgive us.
Enough of this small talk.
Quiet. You two, follow me. Make up an empty carriage. Come.
Mama Rosie, what am I in this village?
That may be right. But hey, I'm just too much fire! Too much fire! You see? Headman, how do you see now? Too much fire! That's what I say always. A grill, no problem. Get cement proper. Add water, add sand. Pass! Koroga. Get them all. Long lasting Kabanga X grill. Finish!
Stop that chanting, you idiot. I was talking to men.
you want to see your sister?
Aminata is not my sister. She's a beast. She effort that was everyone underfoot.
Oh, between you and Aminata, who's a beast?
Go on. Ground up with her. But don't push me against the wall. Don't make me say things I don't want to say.
Those things that you keep to yourself will be your ruin. You and Aminata need to sit down and talk. How else will you resolve your differences? You and your sister grew up together, but you do not at all understand her. Something inside your mind prevents you from understanding Aminata. In the matter of Mistia and her departure, you are your own enemy. Changa does not have the smell of a flower, you know?
You call her now! Where is she?
Okay,
call her!
Let me call her!
Call her later tonight!
Here I am, brother. Mama Rosina, leave us for a while.
No! Mama Rosina, you stay!
Very well, Mama Rosina, stay. Above you, you're the eldest in the Ngoya family and I want us to talk.
Mama Rosina, how many times has Messiah packed her belongings and gone back to her people?
No, 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 no! You children should leave me out of this talk!
Mm-hmm. Above you, you and Uncle Jumba surprise me. Why is my visit here? Where shall I run to? You want my husband and I to disagree the way you and Messiah did?
Adapting plays from books is never an easy task, but the guys from Green Hill Academy decided to give it a try, and hey, they left the entire audience wowed. Now, with me here are the main character, Aminata, and the supposed brother, Ababio. Yeah? What's your real name?
Joy Killer.
Joy Killer?
K-I-L-A.
Sounds like an upcoming artist's name. Is it your real name?
Yeah, it is.
It's not your Facebook nickname?
No.
Alright. What's your real name?
Kalyango Moses Chifiro.
Yeah, that's the real man's name right there. Oh, come closer, come closer. So I've been wondering, yeah, it's very hard to actually, you know, take up a play from a book, yeah, and, you know, make it come to life, because it puts some sort of like balance on you. So how demanding was it, was your character, how demanding was the character to bring it to life?
Just not enough. Yeah. A lot was needed to get it up here, and all thanks to God, everybody, our teachers, our friends, all the prompts.
So which character ever, if you had to, which character did you look at to, you know, depict the habits or like sort of like the main character of a drunken person?
I got that character from the previous play. Somebody that acted this before I did, so I watched that and improved on it.
Aminata, how does it feel to take on a role of an entire book? Did you feel like there's a lot of pressure for you to actually, you know, bring out, because it felt like, how did it feel, you know, to start with?
It felt, I can't even explain it because it's my small, small pressure, but our teachers helped us, prompted us, our fellow students, even those guys who don't do literature helped us, so.
I saw someone who acted as you, the younger version of you.
Yeah.
Is she your actual sister?
No, it's just Ramdan.
It's like your other twinny.
That's what they say.
What would you say to the guys out there? Because some of the schools are actually doing this. I've seen Taiba, you know, trying to do some plays and whatnot. And, you know, they tried their best and everything. And you guys also did your best, yeah? So what would you tell the guys out there who want to act, who want to probably, you know, do a play, literature class out there that wants to do a play?
Well, one, don't give up, because I'm an... At some point, we also wanted to give up because, man, the words were so much. That's one. Two, man, just be persevere. That's all I can tell you. And yeah, never lose hope. It's never too late.
Big man, what would you tell to the guys out there about acting? What tips would you give them? Some random acting tips, because when you took the stage, man, everyone was literally looking at you. When you died, literally, everyone felt like they had lost a piece of the play.
Yeah. So, to all those guys that really want to play,
yeah,
I tell them this, just be prepared.
Yeah.
You have to focus on it all, because it wasn't easy to get here. We had a director, a nagging one, but we just persevered, endured with it all, and made it here. Get it? Yeah.
Awesome. I appreciate you guys. I'll let you guys go and change up. If you have to shower, do that.
Welcome back to Still Catching Toon City. We're just getting started. Yes, now you just checked out some of the stuff that went down at Green Hill Academy for the play by the literature class. We're going for a short commercial break, make that money, and then come right back for more fun from what went down at Green Hill Academy. Cool Gig still continues. Stay tuned.